Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. Who doesn't love flying paper airplanes? You know, there's a lot of science in the folding and flying of paper airplanes, and they're really the perfect thing to use for a STEM design challenge. And that's what we're doing today. Now, all the paper airplanes we're going to be looking at today are made from a normal piece of paper. But we're not going to be talking about folding paper airplanes today. We're going to be talking about launching them. Now, we've gotten all of our paper airplane design ideas from a great website called FoldNFly, and we've linked to their website in the video description. Now, throwing paper airplanes is fun, but we wanted to build a launcher that would make our paper airplanes fly further and faster so we could figure out which was the better design. Our launchers are pretty simple. We're going to be using rubber bands as the energy source for our launcher. And then you're going to need something that's going to act as the handle and something else that's going to allow me to attach the rubber band to the handle. So to make this launcher, we're going to use a ruler for the handle. We're going to use a binder clip to attach the rubber band. And it's pretty simple. So we've zoomed in so you can see how we're going to make our launcher. I'm going to just start by clipping the binder clip onto the end of the ruler, making sure it's centered, and then I'm going to flip down one of the arms, and that arm is going to allow me to tape around that binder clip and still have another arm that's going to allow me to attach the rubber band. So let's tape this on. Now it's time to attach the rubber band, and to do that, I'm going to thread one end of the rubber band through the binder clip and then pull it through itself, snug it down so that I just have a simple little loop at the end. It's not going to go anywhere. Now, there is a right way and a wrong way to use this launcher. I have to pull in the right direction. You'll notice if I pull this way, that arm is supported by the binder clip and the ruler. But if I spin it around and pull this way, that arm folds down, and we don't want that to happen. So there is a correct way of using the launcher. And that's it right there. Lots of energy. Next, we need to make a hook that can attach to the front of our airplane that hooks into our launcher. And for that, we're going to use a paper clip. Now, you can try lots of different ways to attach the hook to your paper airplane. We're going to show you two. In this one, we simply use the hole puncher to punch a hole and then loop the paper clip around it. In this one, we stapled the paper clip into the paper airplane. So let's walk you through how I'm going to attach a paper clip to this one I just folded, and then we get to launch. So to do this, I'm going to need a hole puncher. All I'm going to do is near the front, just punch a hole into the plane. Have my hole. Next, I need to unbend one of these paper clips. First, I want to unbend the paper clip, and then I'm going to use the longer leg of the paper clip to hook onto my plane and thread through the hole. So let's put it through the hole. And now I want to bend that paper clip shut so it can't come off of my airplane. And finally, I need to unbend the smaller leg just to create a little hook to go on my rubber band. And I should be ready to launch. So now it's time to test a few designs in our gym and see how they fly. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. This one, we have no idea how it's going to fly, so let's test it out and see. Now, that did not work so well, so I had to open up the hook a little bit more so it wouldn't catch on my rubber band. Here we go. Let's try it again. Now, you can see that didn't work because it caught on the rubber band. So there's a lot of designs and modifications and reworking that I have to do to make this happen. So let's try this again, see what happens. In science, sometimes things don't work the way we think they should, so we have to go back and redesign it just to get it to work. And it can be frustrating. Let's try this again. So grab some paper, fold your own paper airplanes, and make your own launcher with a rubber band and a ruler, and see if you can get your airplanes to fly faster and farther than they normally would. Science is so cool. If you want to learn more about flying or other STEM design challenge ideas, check out our channel, Fun Science Demos. Thanks for watching.